Nicardipine is a calcium channel blocker used for the short-term treatment of hypertension and chronic stable angina. In this video, let's find found. What is nicardipine? What is nicardipine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nicardipine? How does nicardipine work? How to use nicardipine? What is nicardipine? Nicardipine, Cardene, is a medication used to treat high blood pressure and angina. It belongs to the dihydropyridine class of calcium channel blockers, CCBs. It is also used for Raynaud's phenomenon. It is available by mouth and intravenous formulations. It has been used in percutaneous coronary intervention. It was patented in 1973 and approved for medical use in 1981. Nicardipine was approved by the FDA in December 1988. The patent for both Cardene and Cardene SR expired in October 1995. What is nicardipine used for? Used for the management of patients with chronic stable angina and for the treatment of hypertension. Contraindication. Nicardipine is contraindicated in patients with hypersensitivity to the drug, in patients with advanced aortic stenosis. Reduction of diastolic pressure in these patients may worsen rather than improve myocardial oxygen balance. Caution in liver impairment, extensively metabolized by liver. Side effects. Common side effects include arm, back, or jaw pain. Chest pain or discomfort. Chest tightness or heaviness. Fast or irregular heartbeat. Nausea. Palpitations. Shortness of breath. Sweating. Swelling of the legs. Less common. Shakiness. Swelling. Pharmacodynamic. Nicardipine, a dihydropyridine calcium channel blocker, is used alone or with an angiotensin-converting enzyme inhibitor to treat hypertension, chronic stable angina pectoris, and Prinzmetal's variant angina. Nicardipine is similar to other peripheral vasodilators. Nicardipine inhibits the influx of extracellular calcium across the myocardial and vascular smooth muscle cell membranes, possibly by deforming the channel, inhibiting ion control gating mechanisms, and or interfering with the release of calcium from the sarcoplasmic reticulum. The decrease in intracellular calcium inhibits the contractile processes of the myocardial smooth muscle cells, causing dilation of the coronary and systemic arteries, increased oxygen delivery to the myocardial tissue, decreased total peripheral resistance, decreased systemic blood pressure, and decreased afterload. Mechanism of action. By deforming the channel, inhibiting ion control gating mechanisms, and or interfering with the release of calcium from the sarcoplasmic reticulum, nicardipine inhibits the influx of extracellular calcium across the myocardial and vascular smooth muscle cell membranes. The decrease in intracellular calcium inhibits the contractile processes of the myocardial smooth muscle cells, causing dilation of the coronary and systemic arteries, increased oxygen delivery to the myocardial tissue, decreased total peripheral resistance, decreased systemic blood pressure, and decreased afterload. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life of about 8.6 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Hypertension. PO, 20 to 40 mg, conventional, Q8HR, or 30 to 60 mg, extended release, Q12HR. Extended release form preferred because of less frequent dosing, potentially smoother BP control, and concerns raised by short-acting nicardipine. 4, 5 mg per hour by slow infusion, 50 ml per hour, initially, may be increased by 2.5 mg per hour every 15 minutes, not to exceed 15 mg per hour. 4 as substitute for conventional PO. PO dose, 20 mg Q8HR, equivalent 4 infusion, 0.5 mg per hour. PO dose, 30 mg Q8HR, equivalent 4 infusion, 1.2 mg per hour. PO dose, 40 mg, Q8HR, equivalent 4 infusion, 2.2 mg per hour. If transitioning to PO nicardipine, initiate PO dosing 1 hour before discontinuance of 4. Chronic stable angina. 20 to 40 mg, conventional, POQ8HR. Start at 20 mg, and allow 3 days between dose increases to achieve steady state plasma drug concentration, usual dosage range, 60 to 120 mg/day. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C, there are no adequate and well-controlled studies of nicardipine use in pregnant women. However, limited human data in pregnant women with preeclampsia or preterm labor are available. That's all the information about nicardipine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.